This video describes the downloader role for controlled access data in dbGaP. A downloader is an individual assigned by the authorized user, often a principal investigator, or PI, to perform the time-consuming task of retrieving large data files. I'll first demonstrate the simple process of assigning downloaders, then review a few important points. After logging in on the authorized access page, the PI sees a downloaders page, where one or more users, the downloaders, can be assigned. Downloaders must have an NIH ERA Commons account, affiliated with the same organization as the PI, or an NIH email account, and must have completed at least one successful login using the authorized access page that I just showed. To begin, input the name and click Find. Select the user. Verify the user's information, then either limit access to individual projects using the pull-down menu, or accept all as the default. As a PI gets approval for new projects, return to this page to assign existing downloaders to those projects, or first add new downloaders on the preceding page. When finished, click Set Downloader. And that's it. The PI's downloader page now lists the downloaders and the projects to which they have access, and allows removal of either downloaders or projects. Keep in mind the following points. Downloaders can only retrieve the data files for approved projects specified by the PI. A decryption password, which is created and distributed exclusively by the PI, is required to access downloaded data. If the downloader registers a new ERA account, there will be a 1 to 2 day lag before the ability to log into dbGaP. If you have questions about controlled access data in dbGaP, please send an email to dbgaP-help@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov.